Iti tīpatanga, ka'au, ka'au, ka'aotea. Eki te mohiotanga o wetahi, I roto I tēnei au huri huri nā ātua. E tū taiaha. He wā o ngā pakanga me te hanga o te whenua. Ko te wā o Maui tiki tiki a tārana.
Thank you. is either.
I don't know what it is, but I agree, definitely not from the sea, not from the sea at all.
Well, we can't leave it out here. I won't be able to sleep better.
Okay, take it in control. Go on, we'll see what you
we
relentless and hard. The Pitsy Pitsy knew this when they sacrificed themselves upon the shore to protect the infant Maui.
Yes, the Pitsy Pitsy knew well the fearsome creatures that ruled the skies, striking terror into the hearts of people as they roamed the lands on wing for their human prey. It was the largest and most magnificent eagle that ever lived, and it was known as the Poako.
Thank you.
of the Polokai by Taminui Kiterangi, the wise one. He took the child home and hung him up in the highest roof of his home where the warmth of the fire lingered most. So the child was revived and saved by Rangi the wise. The Polokai raged for days at the loss of their prey, but the wise old Rangi would not relent. He would keep the child raising himself until the time when the boy would be strong enough to head out to the world himself. But soon the time had come for the Maui child to leave the care of Rangi and begin searching for the family he had lost long ago. Rangi the wise did teach the child much of the magic of the earth and of the sky.
Be witty and be strong, son. May your journey be safe and your foes few. And may you quickly be reunited with your family once more. And may you come to no harm. And may you find a safe place to rest your head at night. And may you...
Aye, laddie. You're worried about nothing. You've told me every trick in the book.
Yes, yes, I see. Just avoid the sky rats. I've heard this story a few old polokai with a grudge against you, and make sure to not eat anything from the fearsome forest of ferns of the dark. Definitely not even mushrooms. Actually, no mushrooms at all would be best at this time of year. Also, probably best to avoid the forest of beautiful maidens. Probably don't want any distractions on your journey.
I won't go via the sky roots, and I won't eat any mushrooms after dark. No, I can't make any promises about the forest of beautiful maidens.
Off with you then!
I'm off!
Yeah. turtle's hooper, Tamakuta. Oh yes, turtle's his name, the guy at the forest, the one in the same. He plucked off those wings from that noble kiwi, and he swallowed all the bugs, so the falls would be safe from the blade of the tail of the cut, where the bugs have devoured all the things.
Thank you. I am
your beloved son, Maui.
What? Preposterous. I think I would know my own sons. And there's four, not five. Definitely four.
Well, I'm number five right here, I suppose. I mean, it might come as quite a shock that I'm alive in all the rest. But I'm Maui. Maui the baby.
Is this some sort of sick joke? Get him out of this house now.
Okay, okay. I don't need to be hassled. I'll leave if that's what you want. I only came because I knew I must be your child. I can remember it so vividly, being wrapped in your hair and rocked by the waves at sea. I can remember the names of my brothers from before I was born. Taha, Loto, Waho, Pai. Well, I guess I was wrong. Well, I guess I'll be going.
Wait! Oh, you must be my Maui.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, you're a vision.
I'm an idiot.
Hey, you imposter! Out of view!
Yes, get your shamefully handsome face out of here. You'll make your mama cry.
Okay, I'll admit that I'm ridiculously handsome. But I can't pretend I'm not who I am.
Would I be able to do this? If I wasn't the son of a god?
Find it.
anyone done anything about it. Take me to her.
Please, I need that magical jawbone to get stronger.
If I take her jawbone, she won't trouble you anymore, will she?
Jalapeno stuffed, pastry things, apple pie. you now. Use it well.
I will.
Even have a chance.
Not a chance!
should already be planted good and strong. They need to be strong.
Thank you.
sun slowed its pace across the sky. Fearing the magnificent Maui, its rays stayed mild and good. The crops grew once again, and all the creatures of the land sung with joy of it all.
Maui proved himself worthy of the jawbone indeed.
But he had yet to win his brother's love.
Maui tiki tiki a taranga me te waka a Maui. Maui. Maui the favored son. Maui born with magical powers. Maui the trickster. Maui the fisherman. Maui said to his brothers, "You must paddle far out to sea. Paddle out to Taunga Ika, the great fishing grounds. Hoi a ra te wakane." And so they paddled far out to sea, so far out to sea that all sight of land was lost. "Ah," said Maui, "ko tēnei te wāhi. This is the place." "Taku matau," said Maui, "my fish hook." Maui made the fish hook from the jawbone of his grandmother. Ka whiua e Maui tana aho. Maui cast his line. On the fishing line was the signal. "Oh, where," cried his brothers, "he has a good catch of fish." "He ika nui kua riro ia hau," cried Maui. "I have a great fish." "Hiya, hiya, hiya te ika nui," chanted Maui. "Pull, pull, pull the great fish." So it was that Maui did indeed catch a great fish. Te Ika a Maui, the fish of Maui, became the North Island of New Zealand. No reira, he kōrero no te waipounamu.
Thank you. and wisest of my clan. Welcome, Maui, Tiki Tiki Ataranga, my last grandchild. What is it you desire?
I've come for some of your fire, Maurika.
Then take it and go before my fire creatures have their way. And you, change your mind, child.
Give me a fire that will never die.
How dare you, insolent brat! You shall have your fire.
Thank you. Avondale School. Where are you, Patrice? And while she's coming up, you can greet your children. After this, take them home. And school finishes tomorrow at 10:30, or you can just keep them at home. But here's Patrice.
It's a shame you guys have walked off the stage. I wanted to talk to you all. Anyway, if you can hear me, I just want to say a huge, massive thank you to everyone, especially the main characters who have worked so hard on all their lines and all your singing parts. You have done, you guys have no idea how much work this has been and they've put it in. So thank you so much to Rotorua Primary. Thank you to Fred for believing in all of them, for believing that they're going to be superstars one day. They already are. So thank you, Rotorua Primary, so much.
Off the highway we go!